Once there was a boy and a dog named Spot. They used to run and play a lot. Every day out in the park, they used to play till dark. When the boy called out his name, Spot would start to play again, finding sticks that he could bring, while the boy would sing. Such good fun, and Spot was always set to run. He didn't care just where it went, he always kept the scent. Then one gusty winter's day, a puff of wind took the stick away, and as the night was soon to fall, the boy began to call. Good dog Spot, you're a great friend to have around. Good dog Spot, don't you ever run away. Good dog Spot, won't you fetch me the stick you found. Good dog Spot, we can play and play all day. As the stick blew of sight, Spot chased on into the night. He couldn't find it anywhere, but he didn't care. He kept on searching while he could, in the field and in the wood, while the boy ran through the park, calling in the dark. Good dog Spot, you're a great friend to have around. Good dog Spot, don't you ever run away. Good dog Spot, won't you fetch me the stick you found. Good dog Spot, we can play and play all day. The boy had lost his faith, so he went back home to spend a lonely night of counting sheep until he fell asleep. Then at the door a scratching sound, Spot was back, the stick was found. The boy said, now you're home to stay, don't you ever stray. Good dog Spot, you're a you fetch me the stick you found. Good dog Spot, we can play and play all day. Good dog Spot, there's a good boy, good boy.